Hello there, boys and girls. Welcome to Scottish Geeks. We're back playing The Sims 4 for the weekend, and my sim is knackered, so he's going to his bed. And in the morning, we've apparently got some bills to pay, so we're going to get that done. But let's just let him get a little bit of sleep first, and I'll take a look at your suggestions for the day. I'm still going to have that cupcake party, so I will get that done as soon as I can. Don't worry, I haven't forgotten about it. Let's see, the first one is, I think it's time to turn up the heat on Goopy Goodman and start playing some pranks and tricks on him. That's from Danger Gerbil. So yeah, we'll get on to that as well when he wakes up. The next one is, can you create me, from Bob Arp? Right, now... Oh, he's bursting for the toilet, okay. Now, the thing about the creating characters and stuff like that is I don't want to offend anyone. Holy shit, he's turning into a fat ass. We really need to get him working out. What I want you guys to do... Right, there is a create a sim demo, it's totally free on Origin. What I want you guys to do is I want you, if you want your character to be in my game, create your character using the create a sim demo and upload it to the community, okay? And then that way, you just let me know what the name was of the character that you created, and I will go to the community, I'll find them, and I'll place them into my world. How does that sound? It makes it easier all round, you know. Because I could spend the whole time creating characters and stuff like that, but I would rather you guys did that part so that we could continue on with the game and I could torture. Or, what the fuck are you going now, mate? Holy shit, he's hungry. He's wanting cupcakes instead of a healthy, balanced dinner. Holy shit. Okay. He's not tired anymore. Let's get him working out a little bit. Need to get fit slightly. Oh, in fact, you know what? I'll set him on a jog. Let's go jogging. Come on, dude. Go and work out. Okay, we're gonna have that cupcake party at some point. Let's see. Work in 2 days, right? We can have the cupcake party later on. What else have we got here? To buy a bar. Alright, okay, we'll buy a bar. We'll do that just now, actually. And we'll put it on our top floor. I don't want to do that with the door. Right, buy a bar. A bar. Where would we find a bar? Doors? No? Kitchen, maybe. Kitchen. Counters? No. Refrigerators? Stoves? Let's just type a bar. So I've got a bit of a cold today. I don't know if you are able to tell. What we got here? We got a flaming tiki bar. I don't know, where can we put the flaming tiki bar? Let's turn this around a little bit. Well, we definitely can't have it. Well, we could have it. We'll have it here. There we go, we've got a bar, we've bought a bar. I really need to build more into this house because it is quite tiny. What else have we got? Hang on, let's send him back to jog. We'll follow along. Write a book trilogy over the next 3 videos, one book per video. This is from Game Hacker. First book, The Dramatic Tale of... It doesn't say. Second book, The Penis Caught in a Zipper. Third book, How Did You Get the Beans Above the Stick? And maybe a fourth ending to bring the zipper back down. I've also got... I cannot pronounce your name, your last name, but I'll call it Almat. This is make an observation deck. If only... If only we were able to build a treehouse in Sims, that would be so cool. It would be cool. The character looks like the mystery guitar man in those sunglasses. Check some jobs, see if there's an animator career in there, make a new character and master animation. I'll certainly have a look. It might be under art. I don't know. I need to check it out though. So we've got bluebells and stuff. Right, good man. Working out. Working out. Having some fun. Here we go. Still so hungry apparently. Don't get naked in the middle of the street, you silly bugger! Go up and have your cupcake. You've earned a cupcake. And we're also going to call Mr. Goopy Goodman. Let's make a prank call. Where's Goopy? Let's see, where's my enemies? Oh, he's not there. We're going to have to go and visit him. Go and have your cupcake. That really is dangerous. Have your cupcake, you silly bugger. And get dressed. We're going to go and visit Mr. Goopy Goodman. Yeah, every day. Eat your cupcake. Yeah, what else have we got to do for the job? Level 6. Place the 3 video game tournaments. Okay. Right, let's go and have some fun. Right, oh yeah, pay the bills. Right, Derek. What are you like? Bit of inventory. Right, okay. Still okay. Right, we're gonna compete in a video game tournament. Enter Norvis tournament. Let's play Sims Forever tournament. Let's get some fun going up. There we go. We're gonna write a book as well. We're gonna make a few prank calls to Gibby Goodman at some point. I think we're going to need to find him first. Oh, hey Xander. Come on in. Yeah, how's it going? I'm doing a video game tournament at the minute. Yeah, we need to go have a shower as well. Yeah. Oh, we can upgrade the shower again. No. Just take a normal shower. No. Shit. We lost. Damn it. Hey, that's your own fault. You should not have came into my room. Anyway. Right. No. Right, let's have a proper balanced meal. I'm gonna serve lunch, I'm gonna serve some garlic noodles. There you go, a healthier option. Good for the heart. Come on, dude. Come on, resume the garlic noodles. Dear gods. I mean, this day is so unproductive. Let's make that observation deck. I can't even talk. Let's make it this side. I'm gonna get rid of this tree actually. Sell that. God dang it. Okay. Observation deck. There we go. Let's make it in a flooring sort of way. Floors. Okay, floor patterns. Let's have don't want a wood. We'll have a tile. No, not tile. Tile's shite. Stone. We'll have that. Where did that go? No. Ah, fuck it. No, we want to be up this floor. How do we do it? Do we need a door? Or something? I don't know. Decking. Damn it. Cancel. I have no idea where that actually went. Yeah, let's remove that. How do we delete it? Right? Oh god, okay. I don't know, I'm ruining my house just now. I'm not sure, I'll have to look that up. Let's get back out of there. I think I just deleted my roof. I deleted my roof. Fuck's sake. Caitlin Bloom would like to come over today to hang out. That's fine, you can come and hang out. Yeah, and you come. Right, anyway. Back to build mode. Yeah, we've got a roof. I don't know what happened to the roof. I'm sorry, I just blah. No, but I'm sleeping, I'm happy. Oh, God. Right, wakey wakey, dude. Wakey wakey. My god, your energy is so low. That's fine. Let's go and talk to her. Right. Let's discuss some gourmet dishes. Have some fun. Dude, you really need to pee. You really need to pee. Fuck your fun just now. Have fun later on. Alright, blah blah blah. Book trilogy. Sorry, I'm distracted by the... Oh, I don't know. Write a genre book. Children's book. And it's going to be called The Dramatic Tale of. Okay. Have a chat. You don't like food? Yeah, whatever, dude. Come on. Go to the bathroom or something. I don't know what you're going to do. Yay. Right, go and write your book. Bloody Xander is always coming round to my house. Right, we're going to call it... What was it? The Dramatic Tale of. That's all you called it, so that's what it's going to be called. So it's working 20 hours. Oh my god, we'll have that cupcake party at some point. I promise we will have that cupcake party. I'm considering getting an entirely new house. Aha! Level 3 of the writing skill! Yeah, you're having fun over there. That's good. Playing in my house. Go to bed after this. Yeah, come on, dude. Come on. Finish your book. Yeah, I know your battery's getting drained. Finish your book. Finish it! Finish your book, you dick! Oh my god. Jacksepticeye was in my house? When was he in my house? Let's see. When did Jacksepticeye come to my house? Or was that... I thought it was Xander. It was Jack. Oh, fine. Oh, for fuck's sake, everything's broken. Why is it all broken? Okay, repair. Just repair them, dude. I don't know what's up with you. Oh, you're hungry. Again. God, it seems like you're always bloody hungry. Okay, let's cook a garden salad or something. We cook a garden salad? We can't. We need to do that from the fridge. Cook. There we go, a nice garden salad for your breakfast. Cook it, man! Dude, guys, you need a shower as well. Repair that. Yeah, I know. I think we'll hire a maid again. Just for the day. Oh my god. I know, you really have to pee. Get him. Go pee now. There you go. That's you. Okay. Everything's fine. Go and clean up the entire house. That's what you're paid for. My god. Did we finish our book? I don't know if we finished our book. Huh. Right. Flo's going. Wolford Warstash would like to come over and hang out. Okay. Good. Wolford's coming over. Come on in. Yeah, you go and play the computer. That is your job after all. What do we need to do? Conversation. Let's go chat to Wolford. Let's share some creative ideas. Oh, Jack's coming over as well. Come on, Jack. Hey, that's right. You guys hang out. Yeah, come on, have a chat. There we go. So we're off to work. Okay, you guys can hang out. I don't know. You guys hang out in my house and play with all my stuff all you like. That's just... it's just fine. You go on that computer. Both do your live streaming from there, if you like. It's fine. I don't know. At least everything's working again. Let's turn that off. Let's turn that off. Okay, what else was it today? I can't remember. Oh yeah, Bot Bar. Gippy Goodman's next. And check and see if there's an animator career. Do 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 do. Let's find a job. Thinking about painting on an easel as well. Yeah, bye dudes. That's fine. Did you clear up after yourselves? Oh no, no, I doubt that, but hey. No, the only person that's not actually hung out with us is Petey. So we should possibly go and visit him at some point. I mean, they live next door. So, you know, it's not too much of a stretch. Right, how's work going? Work seems to be going fine. We just need to win some contests. Fucking midges! My gods, they're everywhere! Right, Gippy Goodman's house is right here. He's got the smallest house in the neighbourhood. He's really, really causing, you know, nothing but shame to the neighbourhood. So we really need to do something about it. Have we finished? Are we almost? Are we? Oh, come on! Home for work! How much have we brought home? Nice! And we're knackered. Of course we're effing knackered! You know, we could just have a nice normal work day where we could sleep at our desk. I mean, we're professional gamers now. Yeah, what were we doing? Oh yeah, we're calling. Entertainer, colony, painter. Blah, 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 blah. Writer. No. Secret agent, no. There isn't an animator career at the moment, but when one comes up, I'll try and get into it, so. Right, get to your bed. Get to your bed, we've got stuff to do. We've got to go and harass Gippy Goodman. Yeah, my gods, all my needs are so fucked. They really are. I don't know why. Yeah, go to the bathroom. I know you're bursting for the toilet. Go, you fat bastard. Ah. Oh dear. Look at those folds. That's ridiculous. What's wrong? Did I miss the toilet or something? Oh, I smell. Okay. Let's upgrade the shower, actually. I'm gonna install some pulsing massage jets. There we go. There you go. You see how that works? And after that, we're gonna take a nice brisk shower. Gets us all confident and happy and shit like that. I don't know why I can't prank call Gippy Goodman. Maybe I'm gonna have to make him my enemy again. There we go. Sure. Happy shiny people. Oh, for fuck's sake. Throw that all away. And then go make yourself something. Let's have some breakfast. Spinach frittata. Healthy food, dude. Healthy. Seriously. When's work? 8 hours, for fuck's sake. I'm gonna go and visit Gippy. Where is he? Where's Gippy? Ah, he's in here. Visit the residence. Okay. Let's go and visit that residence. Why is everyone coming to my house? Everyone wants to come to my house. It's just insane. So we're gonna start tormenting Gippy again. Gonna be very mischievous to him. I think I've pretty much done everything that you guys have asked before. So, you know, keep asking me for stuff, I'll keep doing it. This is the last thing we're going to be doing today. We're going to go and insult Gippy. Just for the hell of it. Doobie doobie doop doop doo doo doo. Right. Knock on the door. What is it we need? Conversation. Well, we're going to get plenty of conversation. What's this? Ah, bluebells.
Hey, Swarsalatuni. Squire Borbahe.
Let's go. Oh, for some reason we don't know him now. Did we become such bad enemies that he hates me? Rude introduction. Come on, dude.
The Funi?
Yeah, I really don't like you. I'm gonna insult your yard. Your yard sucks, mate. Your yard is horrible. You like the fact that I insulted your yard? Your outfit sucks. I hate you. Goopy Goodman, you're a dick. You're a complete dick. Yeah. Mischief. I'm gonna instill with false confidence. No, give him fake bad news. I'm gonna be nasty as hell to him. He is my mortal enemy! Yeah. Right, let's leave his house now. Now we're gonna give him a prank call, because that is something. We do need to prank him. And that's the only way I know how. And then we're gonna end this episode for today, boys and girls, but let's get back home and prank call the shit out of this bastard. No, I don't want to be your friend, you dick! God almighty. Seriously, why would I want to be his friend? He's the most evil person in the neighborhood. That's how I justify it anyway. He is pure evil. That's all there is to it. Ba 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 ba. Localization. Oh, come on. Loading. Hurry up. Hurry up, loading screen. It's kind of been an uneventful Sunday, really, hasn't it? I must apologise, but hey, sometimes that's the way things are in the world of The Sims. But let's make a prank call to Goopy Goodman.
Arsifafrobin.
I did it. Right, anyway. Like, what are you talking about? I didn't place an ad for a three-legged llama for sale. No, you can't come and pick it up. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, boys and girls. Don't forget to like, favorite, comment. Please give me some more suggestions for things to do. I'll try my best to get as many done as I can. Sorry again about the cupcake party, but at least I've got the machine. So we'll be back next weekend for more Sims 4. And remember, I do other videos as well, so you know, come and check those out too, if you like. But until next time, bye-bye.